Do you know why we've called you in here tonight? The events of the night of January 22nd. Ringing any bells?
What do you think of this, Ricardo?
Just call me Rick.
Exactly. A clue.
Urine being not only on the seat, but on the floor, in the bath, would lead to believing this was malicious.
Oh, that's a beaut.
That was Poppy. Fidelio is to camel toe, as Rudi is to Najma!
Well, it's not like a word you made up. Or a word your mom uses dirt to fuck you in the ass.
Yeah. And then what?
It's a simple question. I'd just please like you to answer it.
Well, I didn't even get that.
I don't know why you brought me up here. I'm gonna get downstairs because we have curtains. But apparently we're getting curtains next week. Purple Frog said they sorted us out.
Where were you on the night of the incident?
I was probably either in or out. I was in my room, you know?
Wait, can you prove that?
Well, I don't know. Maybe if you go into my browsing history, but I don't think you'd want to do that, you know?
How fuck is that? I don't know what the fuck date is there today. What's the date today? Actually, what is the date today?
February 2nd.
You know what? Fuck you, Ricardo.
Just call me Rick.
You just say hi, Cole. You bring me like I'm a fucking suspect for what? The shit.
Everyone's a suspect. There was no shit. Are you saying there's
you
shit?
You sound like a dumbass.
So, I have this theory, right? That America did 9/11.
So no grudges, you'd say?
Now don't write that down.
You're so ugly, vieze kankerhomo, met je scheidhoofd, hè? Vieze flikker. Kom dan.
I hear a lot of hedging.
Hedging? Do you know what we need? Our hedges cut in the back garden. Oh, they're so bad. They're overhanging the garden loads and blocking all of the light. And it means that the grass doesn't grow and it's weeds there now.
Yeah, fuck you, man. What the fuck are you then? You're German, you know? Mark Twain got raped by 8 Dutchmen, you know? And he got traumatized. And that's why he wrote, like, nasty things about us.
Why, well, it's an English word, huh? You little white cunt. But take it this way. If you return every single stolen thing your race has stolen from other countries and put inside a museum, you would not have anything left in the museums. You're a thief. You come from a thief, and you will always be a thief.
You still at it?
Everyone's got a storage. I can't make anything stick. I tried keeping order here for a while. I think I'm going to have to admit defeat, though.
You did your best.
Rum. Energy.
How did it go?
It all went to plan.
Well, in that case then, let's celebrate. You could catch a shot, nigga.
Running through these checks until I pass out. How can I ever thank you, Ricardo, my G?
Just call me Rick. Get up on my trap house. I've been selling cracks since like the fifth grade. Really never made no difference with the shit made. Judge, I told me flip them packs.